slot on your computer.
Like so.
And from here, the CD drive will be powered up, and you can press this little button on the side to actually open it up. Boom! Look at that. External CD drive right here. Crazy to think this was once built in to the computer. But this is important to point out because usually I'm the kind of guy to just accept technology, the direction it's heading in. And I get that we live in a day and age where technology is constantly changing. But like I said before, that doesn't mean that CDs and DVDs are completely out of the question for me. As a videographer, photographer, from time to time,